on what could have been, could have been. You know, we tend to hide what's inside, waste time on what could have been, could have been. Yet there is a key to believe in. Yet there is a key to believe in. Don't give up, don't give in. There's an answer to everything. Don't forget the countless blessings. Don't forget the countless blessings. You have been showered. Don't forget the countless blessings you have been showered. Find your strengths and your powers. Find your strengths and your powers. And blossom like flowers. And blossom like flowers. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's an answer for everything. All right, I hope you enjoyed and understood the poem. Did you all understand? Did you understand the poem, everyone? Give me a thumbs up. Okay. Now, all of you are going to, we're going to wrap this poem together. Should we sing along? Will you sing along with me? Yes? Should we sing along, everybody? And you can check your work. I will repeat the poem again. The listening skills, and you will check if you missed out a word or so. You will repeat after me, all right? Everybody. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. This, my children, is for you. The trials that we face and the dreams that we chase. You are not behind in your race. Don't stray from your pace. Your mind is scattered all over the place and you are desperate for some space. Come on, sing along. Little do you know, this is your time to embrace. Little do you know, this is your time to embrace. Don't give up, don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. You know we tend to hide what's inside. You know we tend to hide what's inside. Waste time on what could have been, could have been. Yet there is a key to believe in. Yet there is a key to believe in. Don't give up, don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. Come on, everybody, louder. One, two, three, louder. Don't give up, don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. Don't forget the countless blessings. Don't forget the countless blessings. You have been showered. Find your strengths and your powers. Blossom like the flowers. Come on, everybody. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer in everything. All right. Have you all checked your listening skills? Have you written them down? Great. Now you just fair it out and you can send it to the English teacher. You can send it to Bharti ma'am, neatly written, and she will just check it. Okay? All those children where I'm not audible, don't worry. I'm recording everything and I will put it on your broadcast group. Okay? All those children who cannot hear me clearly, don't worry. There's an internet issue from your side. Majority of my children can hear. Don't worry. I will send the recording to you immediately. So don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. So this was your listening skill. All right. I hope you all enjoyed the poem and understood the poem. This will be about 10 marks towards your FA task. So send it to your teacher. Neatly written. Yes. Sujithi Singh, essay, FA, task, ma'am. Yes. We'll be keeping a record of that. All right, children. I'm going to move on to the next part of today's class. I told you, you all are going to make dictionaries. All right? Dictionaries you'll all make. We will learn two new words every day. All right? We will learn two new words every day. Now, what are the things you do? Oh, the background is it. All right. So, first of all, you take a word, you find the meaning in the dictionary, then you use it in your own, for your own example, like you do it, like destination, you know. You learn a word destination, you find the meaning, and then write a sentence. All right? So, every day, I want you to learn two new words. So, by the end of 30 days, we will have 60 new vocabulary words. All right? English vocabulary. We are going to improve our English vocabulary during this lockdown period. And we are going to make our speaking skills better by speaking. Take out an hour or so. Talk to your younger sibling or the elder one in English so that you are in touch with the fluency of English language. All right? With your parents, whoever you can speak with. Okay, now I'm going to give you, we'll have a little vocabulary session. Are we all ready? Vocabulary session? All right, I'll give you two options. Only one is the correct option. Ready, everybody? All right, the first sentence is, what is the optimum time to go to bed at night? What is the optimum time or what is the best time is the same thing. What is the optimum means? Best. I've given you the answer for the first one. The next one I won't give you. All right? We move on to the next one. I have to dash with class 12th. I have to dash with the class 12th project. You have to collaborate or you have to divert. I have to dash with the class 12th project. You have to collaborate or you have to divert. The correct answer is collaborate. The correct answer is collaborate. Collaborate means to work together. All right. Yes. You've learned the word collaborate now. The next one. Keep your pencils ready. Yes. When he told me about his experience, I realized how dash kids are. Is it resistant or is it resilience? Resistant or resilient? Resilient or resistance? Resilient or resistant? Resilient or resistant? When he told me about his experience, I realized how dash kids are. How resilient kids are or how resistant kids are. The correct answer is resilient. That means easy to recover from a difficult situation like right now. All of you are being very resilient. You are being very resilient. So you learnt a new word, resilient. Resist is the opposite. When you stop from something, resist. Yes, resilient is another word you have learned today. We move on to the next one. Ready, everybody? I asked her to help me, but her answer was kind of weird or ambiguous. Which is the right answer? I asked her to help me, but her answer was weird or ambiguous? Ambiguous or weird? No. Weird is strange. Ambiguous means, spelling of ambiguous is A-M-B-I-G-U-O-U-S. Ambiguous. Ambiguous means not clear. Ambiguous means not clear. Spelling of ambiguous, everybody write down. AMBIGUOUS. Yes, Sukmani's got it right. Ambiguous. So you learnt a new word. Ambiguous means not clear. Second one, resilient means easy to recover from something which is tough. And collaborate together. All right. Your next word is speaking only one language dash me from getting through college. Speaking only one language dash me from getting through college. Hinders me or diverts me? Ravi Pratap, hinders me or diverts me? Hinders is the correct answer. Yes. Hinders to stop something. Hinders to stop something. So I'm sure you all have learned at least 4 new words today. Give me a thumbs up on that. You learned 4 new words. You will make your dictionaries and you will write it in your dictionary. The 4 new words. All right. Okay. I know you have a dictionary, but you have to make your own dictionary now. You have to make your own dictionary like this. And I'm going to check it when the school reopens, how many words you have learned. So today, all the new words which you have learned, you can write them onto your dictionary. All right. We move on to the next part. Are you all ready for the next part? We did listening. We've done vocabulary. Now, a little bit of a grammar. Should we start with some grammar errors? You're going to correct them for me. All right, I'm going to read out a statement. There is a grammar error in it. It could be a spelling error, a grammar. You have to correct it. All right. Today morning, I woke up late. What is wrong with this sentence? Today morning, I woke up late. Today morning, I woke up late. What is incorrect in this sentence? Yes, the correct answer is, this morning, I woke up late. This morning, you don't say today morning. This morning, I woke up late. Woke up is correct. This morning, yes, Manveer, you got it. Second one. Thank you, I really enjoyed. Thank you, I really enjoyed. You have to add the reflexive pronoun. You say, thank you, I really enjoyed myself. You have to add the